See you, anyway.
Good afternoon. I'm Samantha from Social Business Earth. We're here today to support Professor Mohammed Yunus, Nobel Peace Laureate. Grameen Bank is being threatened by the government of Bangladesh and the Prime Minister, and we want to make sure that the Grameen Bank has a smooth transition and for the poor people who own the bank, and we would like the Grameen Bank to maintain its independence and to be owned by the poor as it is now. And if Professor Yunus must go as managing director, we would like a person who cares deeply for the poor to be the new managing director and to be appointed by a committee created by Professor Yunus, who is the founder of the bank. He worked over 30 years to create this bank, and so he should be the one who decides who the successor of Grameen Bank is. Thank you.